Buzz Lightyear embarks on an intergalactic adventure with a group of ambitious recruits and his robot companion. Human and toy storylines aside, the real-life origin of the Buzz Lightyear character is a direct homage to one of the most famous people in the history of space travel, Buzz Aldrin. Buzz Lightyear is a fictional character in the Toy Story franchise created by Disney and Pixar. It is a spin-off of the Toy Story film series, serving as an origin story for the fictional test pilot-slash-astronaut character who the Buzz Lightyear toy-slash-action figure featured in the main films was inspired by, and is presented as a blockbuster film within a film the characters in Toy Story would watch. Fun fact, Buzz Lightyear's original name was Lunar Larry. After many discussions by Disney and Pixar, they decided Lunar Larry sounded too wacky and went with Buzz Lightyear to honor astronaut Buzz Aldrin. Evil Emperor Zurg, or better known as Emperor Zurg, is a recurring antagonist in the Toy Story franchise, being the main antagonist within the in-universe Buzz Lightyear toy line. He is Buzz Lightyear's archenemy and utility belt Buzz's father. The Space Ranger's functionality was later revealed to be updated with a special utility belt in Toy Story 2. It's very possible the programming inside Buzz gave him the instinct to freeze around humans, even though that same programming convinced him he wasn't a toy. Release date, June 17th, 2022.